Earlier today, everybody had their eyes on the rivers, hoping that they wouldn't reach flood stage. The other concern, trees possibly coming down.
And now we're looking at cold weather. Of course, the snow that Lee mentioned. We sent Action News reporter Felix Cortez to see how people are dealing with the cold. He continues our live team coverage from Santa Cruz.
Well, Dan, Aaron, a big cold weather concern was for the homeless, with at least one county prepared to put them up in motels if needed.
Now we've had an uptick in the number of families that arrived here at the facility.
The year-round emergency shelter in Salinas has been close to capacity, but with temperatures dipping in the 30s, more people are expected, and the county now prepared to put the homeless in hotels.
The county of Monterey has provided vouchers to us for inclement weather when it gets below 40 degrees or if it's real stormy and rainy. We make those available to the families first.
Got a lot of people coming in for like wood burning pellets, keeping their houses warm.
At the Ace Hardware in Scotts Valley, a steady flow of customers came in for batteries, space heaters. This customer was buying Flex Seal, hoping to fix a leaky roof, but keeping warm was a priority.
I do have an extra space heater I'm using in my area with the fireplace on and the furnace, basically, because it's just constantly a battle to keep it warm in the house. Thankfully, the power stayed on.
Pets and plants also a concern.
I had some lady come earlier looking for some sheeting. She was thinking that the low temperatures tonight were going to damage her plants, so she wanted to cover them up and kind of keep the moisture out of them.
But with snow in the forecast, roadways were also a concern. The CHP had extra patrols on Highway 17. One driver spun out near the summit because they were going too fast. Fortunately, no one was hurt, but the warning is out there. Slow down. And the CHP telling me earlier tonight that they are prepared to shut down Highway 17 if ice builds up on the roadway. But to be very clear, that is a decision that has not yet been made, but it's a situation that will be closely monitored throughout the night. Aaron, Dan.
Thank you, Felix.